have somebody else.
So you have somebody when they come back?
Okay.
Do you have somebody who can run the early, or do you?
Run the early for what?
Babies.
I'm sorry?
Babies.
Oh, rabies vaccines? Ask Lauren, I don't know who she's got that's available. I'm not coordinating today, so I don't know who else here.
Not my father.
Not my job today.
Hey, Anthony.
All right, 90.2 minus 70. Wait, this is the green cage, so it's not the Hartford cage, it's 74.2.
Oh, well, that makes it easy. So we have 16 pounds.
So is that right?
Yes.
Was it 16 pounds?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's look.
Look.
Systems check. It should be done with a systems check. Basically, I had everything set up for her, so.
Not any different, really.
Yeah.
Dale, did you turn your radio off in here, or is just one?
Turn them off.
Yep, that's not our problem anymore now.
Did you look at basics?
Yeah, totally from.
You know,
jumped up from the bottom of the.
But did you lift his foot?
Yeah, all four of his feet are full size.
Maybe he got bit by a bug or something.
Yeah, nothing. I got
well,
really
those
close
bees were around his cage too.
Bees?
Bees.
Yeah, I think he's got some flowers there.
Oh, okay.
Because I saw him the other day. I'm like, what is that? Oh, it's a bee. And the flower.
What always gets me is his poop's always full of grass. But there's no grass in those enclosures. Where's he getting it from?
There's some that grows kind of like in.
Yeah.
Because like, it's always wrapped up in grass. Like,
unless people are giving him grass for enrichment.
I don't know.
I've never seen anybody do it.
No, I don't
think
either.
That somebody's not.
Bless you.
Okay. So if he's not neutered, are you going to go ahead and neuter him?
Yeah.
And Cricket was good?
Yeah, I mean,
okay.
No limp, but I could tell she didn't, she just...
Doesn't
she,
want to put weight on it.
She puts weight on it. She puts perfect weight on it. She just, once in a while, like, holds it up and sits weird. So, like, it could be mild arthritis, and the question is...
Well, I just want to make sure I didn't need more than two surgical bags, because that's all
I would say with her, if, she,
well, yeah,
if the limp gets any worse or changes in any way,
okay.
Then let me know, and
okay.
We'll sedate her. But
okay.
I hate to sedate her for... I mean, it, I
yeah.
can't even see her limp.
Okay.
You know, so...
Yeah.
Well, it would be like memory, blood
pressure,
heart rate, all that. Yeah, no, this one doesn't beep, but we just have to make sure it prints every 30 minutes to give us something.
I pulled out three different sizes because I didn't really know. I pulled out a 5, 6, and a 7.
Okay.
So I figured one of those could be close. They're kind of small, so.
All right, let's do this.
All right, ladies. One on either side. So you don't want to uncover the top at first. You want to just take the sheet and kind of just pile it up on top because he is clogged. He can reach through the thing. So you want to keep it covered where your hands are gonna be, on this little edge right here. Alright, so get over on the side, Cindy. Sorry, your bed just isn't right there. Okay. So you wanna take this and flip it down here, so that you can do the squeeze thing. Was it down? Okay, get over here on the side.
Okay.
Because you're gonna put a hand here and a hand here. And you're gonna get over here on the side. Put a hand here. You're alright, put your hand up here. No, no, no. Leave that down there, just grab the wire. Alright, grab the wire. Alright, you gotta lift it up. Now you grab this, the hand, not the, then leave the sheet. Okay, lift it up. Not the sheet, not the sheet. Lift it up. Keep going.
Yes, we.
Keep going.
No, I get it. Oh, yeah, I get it, I get it.
Cause we want him not to be able to move, so.
Try it, squeeze it up, squeeze it up. Squeeze it, put that other end down. That's good.
You were squeezing him so hard, you pick up the hand, he still can move. You know, so like, that's how.
I totally wasn't getting what we were doing. Why am I putting my hands in it? Now I have to squeeze these parts.
Yeah.
There we have it.
Can't really hold him down.
Yeah. So, no, it's like, when they're really little like that, it's like, say you're squeezing up so far, you're picking up the whole cage, you're squeezing.
Oh, they go.
That's why it's like, I was leaning on the cage and helping you guys pull, cause I was trying to hold the cage down, so you guys could pick it up.
Different kind of squeeze cage than we use out west for cattle.
It just comes up instead. This actually builds to come to the side.
This is a primate one, yeah.
Yeah, we normally sit on the side, and then a primate would walk into it, and then they pull it to the side. So, but that's not as easy for cats.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Did you see those little claws?
Little claws.
They're not little.
No.
Speaking of, did we get them?
Put your fingers in there and look yourself. No. Justin and I couldn't pull back our laughter a little bit. I just grabbed here and he's like, wow, we're gonna.
Nope. Alright, I pulled a 10 plate.
What makes it harder than?
Do you want a different size or is it 10?
Well, I don't know if you even need.
Well, but I mean for her, either way, it's a 10.
Yeah. As long as it cuts. I'm not.
I think Baca's one of the scariest cats.
Yeah, I figured we were staying there regardless, so I should have just got everything ready.
If he's neutered, and if he has a scar, I pray for him.
When you x-ray.
Yeah, we'll pray, we'll pray for him, just to.
Well, if you x-ray, I think she's.
Not that she is.
She's so much more so small.
But if she's, if she has a scar and he's neutered, then. I don't think it's worth it, but if she has a scar and he's not neutered, then I'm afraid of those.
Three different ones.
Three different ones.
Just to make sure.
So I just shoot him.
Yeah.
So he's got the.
I will.
Yes.
So Justin, what kind of cocktail do you use?
This is ketamine, midazolam, and dexdomitor, dexmedetomidine. I don't know if you use that in human medicine.
Well, I worked in that in medicine.
Oh, you did? Okay.
Yeah. We probably didn't have that back then.
No, probably not.
We had it kind of in the med.
Yeah. Yeah, it's kind of a newer one. Yeah. Probably last 10, 15 years, I'd say. Mm-hmm. It's a scary one, but it's reversible.
Right. You still said nothing.
Yeah. Exactly. I gave him a full dose, so.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, he may need more.
Sitting
there staring at us like Cherokee. Yeah. Like whenever we get a new cat, we need to dose him like twice.
Like 10 minutes, she's got to.
Three times.
But we're probably just from all the adrenaline.
Yeah. You know, like, but like our cats, they go down. Once they've been here for a year or two, they don't. Quite the same energy.
Yeah, they have to take care of everything to do anything for her.
They're a little more calm.
So you're just gonna look at him first and see if he's neutered, draw blood, do x-rays.
Draw blood, do x-rays. Check his teeth.
So we're not getting less.
What? We might as well intubate him just because he's neat. So.
Okay.
Oh, gotcha.
And we can reverse it and control him better, just less likely to wake him up.
There you go.
Did they get fecal samples for both of them?
There is a fridge in the cooler for both of them and Pharaoh's, but I think we may have a fresh one from her, or at least it smelled like it, we would have a fresh one from her. I don't know about him, but she smelled like it.
We know that.
Yes, boy.
Yeah.
Yeah. And that's why I was thinking about the fences. She still hangs up in the water.
Did she have somebody else?
Like, they never found it, it's so little.
Did you have to go, or did she have somebody that could go?
Medication for Jamie, so she can breathe.
Oh, no, I meant, I thought it was like, did you have somebody to go early?
Lauren's going, Lauren Grant.
Oh, okay.
I thought you already ran and came back and raised yourself again.
Me too, the law was like.
I know.
But then I looked at that and I'm like, no.
I'm pretty sure you're gonna be able to.
That was nice.
Make sure.
Two dozen of that.
I don't know, do you have my chicken there? Is that off in a minute? We're almost at it.
Yes. It should be enough for him, right?
Yeah.
We have a flea treater.
Oh, yeah.
We can probably give him some revolution.
Okay.
Is he out?
Looks like it's me, if you wanna check him, I'll go get the flea treater for both of them.
And do we have revolution?
Let's get him on the table and then I'll run over, I'm sorry.
Do we have revolution?
I believe we do.
It's a little blinky.
I'll wait a couple minutes. Alright, I'll go get a couple of revolutions.
Questions?
No, please, nine.
I wrote down 946.
Okay, 946, now 955. That was very accurate, your phone.
My phone.
Your mic. Same thing.
We should look around and see if we need anything, cause every time I order, like, five people are like, I need this too.
We need to order a bunch of stuff. What are you ordering for?
All that stuff on the board.
We need to check the vaccine list, because these ones are almost out of date, so. We may do a vaccine run before they April 20th. So they still have like a month, but if we have any December, we can.
There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 cats due this year.
I think next year is probably like the 280 cats.
We need to split that up a little bit.
Okay, it's two different ones. One's for over 15, one's for up to 15, so.
Over 15.
This one is for him, and then this one is for her. So you should put that on the
what
table.
What was her weight?
She was 13. So yeah, just put that one on the table so we can mix them up. Yeah. I was just thinking that as you were getting ready to do that, I'm like,
if that's like scabies or something, I don't want to be touching that. Pretty little cat.
So you guys probably should put gloves on.
Just to it's
probably fleas or stretch, but
a little over crusty. Just making.
Do you need the ringworm things?
Yeah, I'll get some.
Aren't they here?
Yes. But I don't.
He got bones.
He's got.
Yeah. He's got little nubbies.
He got bones.
He does.
He's got little nubbies.
Was that just for the day?
Yeah.
The
question.
Yeah.
There you go. Because we saw the cooler, the chicken. I got him out there.
Yeah, push that button on it.
Yeah.
But we did ask them not to do them, so you can catch them.
Oh. And that's a lot of chicken for them.
Six cooler.
For two.
One of 5.2.
So should we turn the heater on?
Yeah, turn it on.
What was it, 105?
Oh, no, we, okay, just throw it away, but we reuse it, yeah.
Okay.
So I'll get another one. What was it, 105.4?
You're in?
Mm-hmm. And so you're going to hold this heat up in the air while the monster kicks back.
Yeah, we just, yeah.
Put it back in.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Yeah, we just stick it back in the thing because we do it a couple of times.
I
gloves off.
Thank you.
Well, he's 16 pounds, he probably should be closer to 30.
Yeah.
If I had to guess, 25, 30.
He's got a big head.
His paws.
See any obvious?
Do you normally scrape?
Yeah, I'm gonna scrape him, I'm gonna culture for ringworm and treat him for flea. Kinda cover all your bases.
Yeah.
Get one shot. Yeah. I'm trying to think if we need to send blood out or do anything else. I think Herb might wanna do anything else. I think we can probably send them out.
Well, I had planned on at least sending them both out, with whatever in house you wanted. With new cats, usually I would put them in the same house.
Yeah, we're gonna send out no matter what.
Do you have clippers over there?
Oh, yeah, they're right there. You can just lay that down, it's gonna be a while.
Your babies are here.
Thank you.
In the fridge, or are you gonna be here right away?
These clippers. Yeah, this clippers are rough. You know what I think, do you spray them and then clean them, cause?
Disinfectant, yeah, and oil, you think.
But like, you don't let them sit in the, in the sink?
No.
Wet?
No. I wash them, dry them, and then put oil on them. A ringworm? That's a ringworm test.
Have you? Have you been there? My mom's a microbiologist.
She goes to the.
My friend was a microbiologist.
Yeah, I'm honest, I don't.
He decided he likes fishing more.
I like things I can see.
See?
Now it works for fishing.
And the water's cold. Cold, it's probably cold, it's cold, it's cold, it's cold, it's cold. She's the, she's the swan right there, her strut right. If you get a little out, it's happy to be on this chair. Oh, that was, she was, she works in sickness.
You have to get your artistic side, you know. One way, so. There's a little bit of a spot, but it does look like right here. Right here.
Is that real?
Yeah, it's a little skinny right here.
Yeah.
Aww.
Ooh, oh, it's not perfect.
But right now, I'm just sending out, unless something changes, but I felt that it's too easy.
Oh, okay, so you wanna, don't do in-house for him?
No, I don't think so.
Okay, just send them all out, okay.
Do you want me to put them in?
On that table down there, so.
So you just typically do a panel, CBC?
CBC, chem, thyroid, toxo, corona, FIV, leukemia.
Everything.
Yeah.
One stop shop.
Yeah. It just had a little hole.
Did you look in his mouth yet?
No.
Does it have to be sterile?
For the culprit.
Oh, for the pulling the hair thing. There wasn't no single.
No.
Yeah, well, you told me to pack it in packs of three, so.
I mean, how often do we shoot?
No, very often.
Because if it, even if it turns pink, we usually look at it to make sure it's not some kind of label that with the date and time. Let's see.
Let's do it.
Wait on you.
Wait on you.
anything up.
Pop that off there. And bring the that one. Yeah.
There's no one back there.
Okay.
I
can and we have the kids in the hall.
Blue?
Yeah.
There we go.
What?
Hold this one.
Ashley, you want me to hold one?
You have both on, yes.
It's your trip.
I got one. Open his business, they will creep her.
These are definitely much more powerful.
I don't like the goods.
Well, it's kinda gonna get hit anyway, but.
Well, not those goods, the one that's not doing the best.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess I'm gonna be a fly guy.
Okay. It's whatever, I'm just trying to watch you. Just trying to watch you there, you go around the rescue. I know, listen, you can't really hear, but you like to volume react. Did your mic turn on?
Nope.
Okay, so just half of it.
There we go.
These are a lot more.
Here's your powerful than those other little ones.
So you gotta get it a little closer with the dual.
Right here.
Oh, I was gonna say, I just saw it laying in there a second ago.
Yeah, should be 20 minutes, cause I was looking around the place.
Just lay down?
No.
Did you learn how to do all this here, too?
No, I worked at that one.
If you're gonna scrub them like that, then you probably wanna just hold them while you're here. So it doesn't flop weird. Just put them on the back then.
Okay.
Doesn't matter.
I just couldn't reach, in, you know, with it like that, it was hard to get all the fur with them like that. Not sure.
Yeah.
Captain masks.
Okay.
The one I can't. Yep. Yep.
Blue mask, are these yellow in there? Okay.
Here, just put one in here.
Yeah.
I forgot my little thing, Robbie. Fancy one.
One for you, one for you.
It's a mess.
It's a mess, thank you.
You might be able to try and let go slowly so you can balance it.
Yeah, we'll put all that up here.
Yeah, you don't have any single wrap, blue towel, do you?
Single wrap.
Blue towel.
Blue towel? I have a pack of just three towels, no plan.
Can you open it back there?
Yeah.
And to my gloves?
Okay.
I open it, just like stare at it.
Oh, okay, you need the towel.
I need to dry off, yeah. And I'll use another one for her.
Oh, you want me to have her now? Well, I'm trying to skate, but I didn't have it.
Okay.
Popped out of the lab, like, no, I don't want to pop it out. Where do you want your drink, your blade, and a scissor drop?
Have you moved some stuff from right there?
You want me to just take that up a little dinner table and bring it over here?
I mean, if you just move some stuff back there, and then you hand me the towel, I can grab everything as we go. It'll take me a few seconds.
Yes, just expose the whole room. Poor boy. Well, compared to that. You want to get fluids?
Yeah, I'm getting the fluids.
Yeah, just getting ready. Did you get air in?
No.
Just writing what you did.
Can you hand me the tray? And then just move that, grab that stuff and move it, because I'm going to cover up that area.
Oh, gotcha, okay. So we want to get another...
So now you can hand me the other tray.
You want me to get you a smaller?
I don't know what that is.
those.
Oh, these clamps?
Yeah, you can pull that one out because it's already moved. So.
I know, I'm sorry. I just kind of tucked up underneath there and was like, nope. Oh, I was going to say, well, at least you can use the same hole. All right, and what size suture do you want?
No suture.
Oh, skin glue?
Yeah.
Okay.
When you're doing high volume, you get used to something. It gets really sticky and they won't get off your fingers.
It looks like a snail stuck
to your glove. You stick them on something. And you know you took out two.
Yes, exactly.
Oh, that's
no questions asked.
Yep. It's like, I know they're there.
such plug and bone bloopers.
What you need? The skin glue?
Yeah, and a little bit of gauze. Do you have some?
I do.
Just the smallest amount.
Oh.
No sterile?
Yes, I do. That's why I'm coming over here.
Well, that's too much.
I just need one of them.
But that's what I'm saying. I just, because all my other ones are packs.
So I guess he doesn't tag your neuter, he doesn't stick his fist close?
No.
Then I have to like ligate it, it's kind of a pain in the butt.
I love that you got my skin.
And then the glue.
Right here.
And he's gonna have to wait to go outside because of that?
No, I probably just let him outside because he's probably gonna be angry at me.
So he just needs to wake up and then when he's good.
Yeah.
Doesn't matter, deal at all.
Now the spay is a different story.
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying, that's how you never kick her from the face.
Easy, quick.
That's impressive. Oh, it's like mind blowing. Awesome.
Alright, so we can give him like 200 mLs of subcu fluid.
Do you know that? Can you go on the side?
Wow.
Okay.
That's awesome. How does he start really taking so long?
He doesn't have a side escape that trees, does he? Without trees that you can find?
He does.
No, both sides have trees.
They're both really tall?
Both sides are really tall?
No, the one side that he was on is the tall side.
So you left out of the tall side?
Yeah, we were going to.
But we were going to because we need to patch this tree on the other side.
He had to.
It's really tall.
I know, that's not usually that tall. It's not usually that tall.
Just keep the hat because we gotta. Did you want to try and get your in or?
Yeah.
Is that about his shoulder?
Yeah, like just from below the shoulder. Two, you want 200 you said?
Yes.
Do you open?
No. Way up next to bag.
You want it wide open?
Yeah. I think that's the other one.
Oh, really?
The bag, yeah.
102.8.
Yeah, it's coming down.
So do we want to turn the heater back on?
Yeah.
Because he's going back in the heater, alright, I need a towel. Did you check to make sure it's?
It's not leaking anywhere.
Yeah.
No, it's just not flowing through.
Sometimes if you just, move it, pull it out just a little bit. Oh, I already pulled your stuff, but you're in here.
It's out here.
Oh.
Yeah.
A lot of water in it too.
Condensation.
Yeah. I could see it.
It was bright because it was hot.
Yeah. We took it off and you took his x-ray and then you didn't put it back on.
Your
push the button with the little heart on it?
He's so skinny.
something to kind of push against.
Check that out.
Hannah's yellow.
I was gonna say, that's a dollar.
The tube right there.
Right here, Jess.
Oh, this one.
I'm so used to seeing like a clearer and.
Yeah, he's
very high.
High what?
It was off the chart.
It was,
Oh, the battery says.
I guess, like, extrapolate probably like 1060 to 1.060. But is it off the marker?
So what, he was.
Dehydrated?
I wonder, we should maybe put their bowls on the ground?
Yeah.
Cause they were used to that liquor thing.
Yeah, they had like a rabbit liquor to drink from.
Probably why they're dehydrated.
They probably are looking for a liquor somewhere.
Yeah. You saw my teeth issues.
He's not super dehydrated, but, yeah.
I could put a camera on there and lock that.
Yeah, but I pray for another water bowl somewhere. Alright.
Nice.
Then you ready to go back?
You sending a back.
Right now.
How's your girlfriend's turn? Or sister, I don't know.
You don't wanna send the urine in?
We send in for like a UA.
Okay.
I'll mark that.
Okay, well, I put it over there with this stuff, so. Alright, do we wanna get a final tip before we get in then?
Ready when you're.
Take it. Got a probe up the left.
When the character was talking about, do you think that my brother and sister?
It's possible.
Cause she said when the two kittens come abandoned.
Yeah.
So we just assume they're brother and sister kids.
Can I lend the syringe on anesthesia?
Yeah.
I
The 1807 has all the food, feed lines, leukemia, and everybody and all that.
I know, they take hours sometimes.
The 1807, the colitoxo, that has the feline and all that. And then he wants to add a year.
You're now the system culture indicated, that's an option.
So your analysis, your culture and MIC susceptibility?
No, it's only if indicated. If you wait, I can go down.
Okay, I'm just trying to find the box for it.
Yeah, but if you wait, I can look in.
That's fine, I'll wait. Because I think the one that's up there, the 1394, is that really big whole panel one.
Yeah.
Bring him over to the hospital.
That's only the